the opening day of the competition, accompanied by all the regular hope and expectation.
And welcome to today's entrance match.
Start together on the same line. Everybody has nothing. Previous editions of this competition have provided so much drama down the years, so much romance as well. This year's vintage will no doubt do the same. You can sense that extra spring expectancy in everybody's step, even those of the officials. So let us hope that it lives up to billing. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Virgil van Dijk. He's...
And the finish! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
Paris Saint-Germain really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
Benzema! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! And Paris Saint-Germain take the lead! And it has to be said, an absolute gift. Paris Saint-Germain grab an early lead. Good start. It's a good ball and he could be in. Can he put it away? Well, the counter could be on here. Now it's Benzema. And here's the chance to counter. Now it's Lo Celso. Lo Celso. And that's been intercepted. Chance! Neymar gets flagged offside. Robust defending, and the ball's been lost. Messi. Whistle goes again. It's another offside decision. Head out wide into space, and it's Messi. Messi. Out for a throw. Crossed into the middle. He's had a go! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up nicely for his next attempt at least.
Loose pass and they could be in. Defenders on the back foot. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Cross deflected behind for a corner. And now, a sudden chance to counter. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Aye.
Messi.
He is through here. Shapes to shoot. Oh, what a mistake. He's got the shot away. He's scored. Two up and threatening to pull clear. Jim, your thoughts?
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
After 39 minutes is number 21, Neymar!
So that's two now without reply.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established. A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Certainly made himself a big nuisance in applying the pressure to force the error.
They do not know what has hit them. Terrible error, duly punished.
The goal score for Paris Saint-Germain after 43 minutes is number 13.
Saint-Germain take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And that is great goalkeeping.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Looks to clip it forward. Benzema!
A really close shave, and the last action of the first half.
Fantastic excitement towards the end of the half there, and a last-minute chance that really should have been converted.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Paris Saint-Germain very much in control here, three up and cruising.
Substitution for Paris Saint-Germain, number 13.
There's the start of the Benzema. Second half.
Number 11.
Martinez has given away a free kick.
Number 20. Mohamed Salah. Coming on the field. Number 8. Lautaro Martinez. Number 7. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Number lovely nine. Ball into space. He's played him De through here.
Room for a shot.
Can he finish?
And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Looking ball back.
Oh, now here's an interesting matchup.
Oh, no question, that's a foul.
And that has left him in a heap.
Neymar. No, he's had it nicked away from him.
Great hit! Top save! That shot was travelling.
Have their second corner now.
Oh, shooting chance! He scores! Players XG
ecstatic, fans delirious. This is utopian.
The goal score for Paris Saint-Germain after 57 minutes is number 5, Rodrigo de Paul.
Paris Saint-Germain tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. And here's Neymar. Big chance!
The attendance for this match was 71,898.
Oh, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Substitutions taking place.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. There's the shot! Now, who's going to be first to this? Lo Celso! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. So will they make it count again? Now it's got a shot away! And now they can spring out of defence. And it's Messi. Out of play for a throw.
Substitution.
De Paul. Shot a goal! They've scored! And this is getting ridiculous. Borderline crazy.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact that so one-sided now is getting scary.
The goal score.
Paris Saint-Germain totally rampant here. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Oh, that's a key interception. Now there's a fine ball. Can he finish? Oh, almost a sixth. Who's got the final touch there? Goal kick's been given. And it's Dybala. And here's a chance! Sticks it away! And it adds further to a heavily one-sided scoreline. This is getting punishing.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
The goal scorer for Paris Saint-Germain after 83 minutes is number 9, Paulo Dybala. Paulo Dybala. Paulo Dybala.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Great strike, but the keeper's equal to it. Looking for the runner. Gets away from his opponent. De Paul for Messi. Poor pass that, sloppy. Neymar. That's a stern challenge, he will go no further. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Paris Saint-Germain, a class apart. Opponents torn apart. They are comprehensive winners. Your reflections then, Jim.
Paris Saint-Germain simply made their superiority count.